And I think it's luxurious sportswear slash elegant tailoring is what I'm about.
Stars who won't be seen with the beautiful people. They are the movie monsters.
The minestrone of summer fruits.
Sounds terrific.
Okay, well, very quickly, I won't go too much into the blanching the tomato, but
right.
We just want to take the skin off,
mm-hmm.
crisscross them. We just plunge that into the boiling water, straight out into ice water.
It'll cross on the base, yeah?
Yeah, just so it starts to open up.
Mm-hmm.
And really, if the tomato is really ripe, about... You know, count to eight, about 8 seconds,
mm-hmm.
is plenty. Straight out into ice water, chill it down.
Okay.
And then we end up with something like this.
Alrighty.
Which you just peel,
mm-hmm.
and it's ready for de-seeding.
Okay.
First, before I get into that, I'd just like to maybe do the marinade.
Yeah, sure.
So, just a little bit of olive oil.
Right.
And about 4 parts to 1 olive oil
mm-hmm.
and balsamic vinegar.
And that's an extra virgin olive oil, so it's a really rich oil.
It is, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And this is probably one of the best Australian.
Yeah.
You know, I think if we all agree that if, you know, if you can use Australian, use Australian. If you can use the best, then...
Invariably it is Australian, though, isn't it?
It is. And we're Australian. So, just a few shallots. Nice and fine.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just going to put them into the marinade.